a song called Growing Up, and it is dedicated to my grandfather who passed away earlier this year.
Listening to stories your grandpa told, she said, I just want to grow up. He looked at her and with a smile said, baby, though you've got a while, you don't want to deal with grown-up stuff. And what came next was the best advice she'd ever received in her whole life. Honey, you can write a song about heartbreak. Honey, you can write a song about love. And honey, you can write a song about not giving up. But honey, please, honey, please, wait for those songs to come. Wait for those songs to come. Flash forward a few years to her first day. High school's the scariest thing ever made. She'd give anything to skip the next 4 years. A boy smiles at her in the hallway. She smiles back and then looks away shyly. She thinks, maybe I like it here. She never forgets, always has in her head those wise words her grandpa said. Honey, you can write a song about heartbreak. Honey, you can write a song about love. Honey, you can write a song about not giving up. But honey, please, honey, please, wait for those songs to come. For those songs to come. When she's 17, she gets the call at school. A few days later, in her black dress, black shoes, she stands up in front of her crying family, begins to read what she wishes she could tell him today. Last week, I wrote a song about heartbreak. And last year, I wrote a song about love. And yesterday, I wrote a song about not giving up. You were right, I waited, but I wish those songs didn't have to come. I know I'll write my songs about heartbreak, and I hope I'll write more songs about love. And I will keep singing songs about not giving up, because I know, yes, I know, it's part of growing up.